Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Yannis, and in this video series I'm reviewing books, occult books for beginners. The reason I'm doing these reviews is because when I first started being interested in magic, I wasn't really sure which books are suitable for me. So hopefully by viewing these videos, you can see the books, you can see the content, and if you decide that these books are for you, yeah, then you can go buy them and read them. In today's review, I'm gonna see the book Magickal Riches, Occult Rituals for Manifesting Money by Damon Brandt. It's from the Gallery of Magic. Yeah, if you're new to the channel, please make sure you subscribe and like the videos. I will try to upload at least two or three books on a weekly basis. So, yeah, let's start with today's review. All right, so today the book I'm reviewing, it's called Magickal Riches, Occult Rituals for Manifesting Money by Damon Brandt. Damon Brandt is pretty popular for his books. You can find them really cheap in Amazon. He has really good reviews, and his books are easy to read, easy to understand, have all the instructions needed to perform the rituals in these books. So I think it's a good start point for someone that wants to start doing some rituals. Also, he seems to have very popular themes for his books. I mean, who doesn't want to get rich to manifest money with magic, right? So yeah, so he is pretty popular, and he has also good reviews, so it seems that people have results. I have read the books. I haven't really practice the rituals in the books, to be honest with you. Basically, I think I've done a few, but not all of them, and because also I'm reading other books and I'm doing other things also, so I'm not sure if they have results or not. Now, personally, I have results from magic. Now, if these are from these books or from any other book I'm reading, that's something that I don't really know, and I'm not really sure. Yeah, so let's start by reading the blurb of the book. Do you want to discover the most treasured secrets of money magic? Acclaimed author Damon Brandt presents an exclusive system for attracting money. This proven magic works safely without wands, herbs, incense, or candles. There is no need to pay the spirits, and there is no karma or spiritual backlash. You get what you deserve. You get it fast, and you get to spend it any way you want. Developed from ancient knowledge and modern occult technology, the major workings in this book have never been published before in any form. The secrets of Magickal Riches have been crafted by the Gallery of Magic during the past 30 years. Damon Brandt says, "Creating money with magic is one of the most direct and exciting ways to experience the raw power of the occult. If you are completely new to magic, be assured that this magic is safe and effective. It will work whether you believe it or not. If you are an experienced occultist, you will discover many new secrets for manifesting money. This exceptional work gives you all the knowledge, techniques, images, and secret words that you need to unleash a flow of riches into your life." Okay. So again, the main thing with Damon Brandt's books is that you don't need to have any tools, you don't need any herbs, any incense, any candles, any circles, anything complicated. You just read the instructions. He has very clear instructions, and just do the work. Yeah, okay, so let's have a look on the contents of the book. So we start what this book can do. How to make money with magic, money and pleasure, enjoying money magic, the splendor of money, the balance of money, taking the money out of magic, making the magic safe, emotional alchemy, how your money will manifest, the act of magic, The Master Money Ritual, Discover Your Secret Source of Money, Ritual to Increase Sales, Ritual for Buying and Selling, Get Somebody to Pay Up, The Genius Rituals, Attract Money Through Perception, Change Money Attraction, The Gambling Ritual, Unleashing the Flow of Money, Getting Money to Flow, Pronunciation Guide. Okay, pretty straightforward. I think that this big part of magic has to do with the subconscious mind and what beliefs you put in your subconscious. So any type of magic or focusing on getting money, I think that even if magic doesn't work, you will see some results because you are focusing, you're giving energy on that, on getting money. So whatever you give energy to pays out. So have money and pleasure, enjoying money magic, splendor of money. As you can see, the chapters are very small, are like 2 pages. The balance of money, taking the money out of magic, making the magic safe. Okay, supposedly these Damon Brand's books are all safe to work with, so you don't really have nothing to worry about. Emotional alchemy, how your money will manifest, the act of magic, the master money ritual. Okay, so it explains also how to read the sigils. So you read, it's because they're in Hebrew, so you read from right to left, and then it tells you where to start. Step 1, step 2, step 3. The explanation, it's pretty straightforward. So, and as you can see, it has all these pictures, how to read the sigils. You don't need to know Hebrew to read them. It's just that you scan them with your eyes. Yeah. So all these pages are dedicated how to read the sigils. Okay, and then we have some names, and it gives you basically a step-by-step guide how to do the ritual. Yeah, so here it is, a step-by-step guide how to perform the ritual. Okay, discover your secret source of money. Here we have sigils again. Ritual to increase sales. So if you're working in a job that you're doing sales. Rituals for buying and selling. So if you want to make profitable sales. Get somebody to pay up. Someone owns you money. The genius ritual. Okay. Pretty straightforward instructions. How to perform the rituals. Raziel, one of the spirits of prosperity. Attract money through perception. And this is the spirits, that the sigil for each spirit. Chance money attraction. Nitika, we have Damon Brand. I've also reviewed this book. It has a magical cash book, and Nitika, it's the spirit that you call there. The gambling ritual. A lot of people might be interested in that. Yeah. Some other sigils there, unleashing the flow of money, getting money to flow, And then we have a pronunciation guide. So it gives you very, very good explanation how to pronounce the names with examples. And yeah, and that's it. Also, I think it has a webpage that you can find the sigils. If you want to find the sigils online, you can go in the galleryofmagic.com and download them from there. And that's it, basically. Yeah, 110-page book. Very good book for beginners. And I guess it's a subject that many people would be interested to. I mean, who doesn't want to get rich from magic, right? So, yeah, it's a good starting point, something. Damon's brand boots are good for starters to start getting into the mentality of rituals and performing rituals and knowing the pronunciations and how to call the names. Okay, so yeah, so that was the review for today. If you have any questions, just leave a comment or send me an email with any questions. I will make sure I reply back to you. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe also to see or check my previous videos, but also I will post new videos every week. So thanks for watching, be safe, and see you again. Bye.